nights in white satin, never reaching the end. Letters I've written, never meaning to send. Beauty I'd always miss with these eyes before.
Hey, sweetie, it's great to see you.
Great to see you too.
Yeah, come inside.
Hi, Mom, I missed you.
Oh, it's cold out there. It's been so hectic around here with all the planning. I just don't know what to do. Well, I'm here to help.
And I'm here to stay out of the way. You know.
Oh, is that the ring? Let me see. It's so beautiful. Hey, how are you?
Hi. I've been holding up all right, I guess. Is this your bag?
Yeah.
I was going to take it up later.
Oh, here, let me take it up now.
Are you sure?
Yeah, that's all right. You guys have been taking care of all of the arrangements. This is the least I can do.
Thank you.
Thanks, man.
Come, have a seat on the couch, dear. So I called the church, and I booked it for 2 o'clock on Saturday.
I booked the caterer all day, and we'll be serving mostly John's favorite foods.
Awesome.
So if we'll be up to eating, that is.
How could you not be up to eating? Eating is the best part.
What about flowers?
Oh, there's this great little florist in the area. I could call them.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I love red carnations, but it shouldn't be all about me.
I'll make the call.
Hey, sweetie, what's wrong?
You okay?
I'm fine.
Look, I know planning a wedding can be difficult, but think about how great it's going to be.
Look, I know this is a stressful time, but we're going to get through this, okay?
I know. Thank you.
Is there anything I can do?
Do you have something to wear?
Yeah, I have a suit to dry clean, so I'm going to pick it up tomorrow.
Better be on time.
It'll be on time.
Aria?
Yeah?
There's a few types of arrangements. Can you come in here for a minute?
You going to sleep in John's room?
Yeah, is that okay?
Of course, dear. Good night. Sleep well.
Good night.
Good night, Mom. Sweetie? I was just going to say that, you know, they love you, but, you know, I'm sure you already know.
John? John? What? No, come back! I'm sorry, come back!
It's okay, I love you, I'm here. I'm here, and I'll be here always.
How'd you sleep?
All right, I guess. Better than most nights lately. The nightmares are pretty bad.
Is it really stressing out so much?
You just have to take it one day at a time. You know, I lost my husband only a few years after our wedding. But you know, I always felt like a part of him was with me. Maybe like an afterlife. Do you believe in that sort of thing?
Mom, come on, don't bring that up. You know how much it hurts not to have him there.
Let's just try to get through today.
I think that is a great idea. Oh, that was the time when we went to upstate New York, and you see my friends there were in the canoe, and we're out in the middle of the lake, and one of them stood up, and the canoe tipped over, and we all fell in, and I was drenched, but it was a pretty fun time. Love that trip. And then, you see, that was the time that my cousins came over for Halloween, and we had nothing to do all day, so my mom took us to the park, and we played there until it was time to go out.
I love you, John.
I love you too.
What's wrong?
I can't.
Oh yeah, that's right. We can't sleep together the night before the wedding. You want me to go sleep somewhere else?
I'm just gonna go sleep on the couch.
Okay. If you're sure. Good night.
Good night.
Oh wow. You look amazing.
I'm gonna head down there early. I'll see you at the service.
See you then.
You want me to drive? What happened to your wrist?
I don't want to talk about it.
Okay.
I can just say I don't want to talk about it.
What? You ready to do this?
Wait, where are we going?
Felt like a part of him was with me. Maybe like an afterlife.
Maybe we should just call off the wedding.
That's ridiculous. We're not calling off the wedding.
Well, obviously we're never gonna agree about this.
Oh my God, just stop it. Stop yelling.
It's my fault. I'm sorry. I love you.
Never.